Okay, just now I started the engine.
The plug is on.
We'll see how it works. You can hear that there is some blow. It's still cold. This is cold wind on one, and two should be hot. Outside is -5, but it's still cold. Okay, so it's visible that it removes humidity from the inside of the car. And the frosty window outside is not. And if I will wait the whole humidity to come off from the window, I will spend half an hour here in the car. I'm not talking about defrosting the ice. Already I still think that it will not come off. I would put score 2 out of 10 for this shit. Thanks for watching.